So when you're creating your messaging and you're creating a presentation, make sure that that core message is the basis for both.